Several people have been injured after a gas explosion tore through an apartment block in central Istanbul. Windows in nearby multi-story buildings were blown out and a car tipped onto its side by the force of the blast. Most residential buildings in the Turkish city use gas for heating and cooking, and explosions caused by leaks are not uncommon.